I didn't really take you as someone who would do favors for others or team with someone who tried to end your career or have your big return a year and a half in the making upstaged.
Every week it's Rhea this, Rhea that, mommy this, mommy that, mommy this, mommy that. Well, guess what, Rhea? Daddy's back. She says a lot of things have changed. It's true. A lot of things have changed since I've been out.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
Seriously, seriously, you're right. A lot of things have changed, Rhea, since I've been gone. But the one thing that hasn't changed, the one thing that will never, ever, 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 ever change as long as I am here is that nobody tells Randy Orton what to do.
Off from behind, that's JD McDonagh and Dirty Dom. The trap was laid by Rhea. And Dominic and JD McDonagh assaulting Orton.
There's always a plan. There's always a methodology.
And Randy Orton, though, fighting out of this. McDonagh driven into the post. He wears that neck brace after the RKO inside. War Games Saturday. And again from behind. RKO out of nowhere!
Don't you go too far, Dom. Don't you leave this damn arena, because as soon as I leave this ring, I'm gonna find Adam Pearce. And I'm gonna make damn sure that I get you in this ring one-on-one tonight!
Unstoppable.